The Cleveland Browns are 2-2 through the first quarter of the season. They currently have a 50% chance to make the playoffs. Their toughest remaining three-game stretch starts this week and concludes in Week 8, surrounding their Week 7 bye when they play at San Francisco, host Seattle, and travel to New England. Cleveland has a win probability no higher than 43% in any of those games. The major reason for this is their offensive line, which ranks 25th in my model so far this season. If the Browns are going to make the playoffs, they must improve along their front to give Baker Mayfield more time to find Odell Beckham and their other playmakers.